swamp them. Back off!
I don't think so.
Take care of the wounded, and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it.
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
Arya, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Arya, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're here to help. We'll talk about it after we reach your outpost.
That's a generous offer. Arya, does the Commander also speak for you?
Not the way I would have put it, but that's the idea.
All right then. Come with me.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenades?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
Rampart mechs incoming!
Thank you.
This way. I hope you're not afraid of heights. Lockdown system's been compromised so many times, it hardly knows up from down anymore. Nyrene to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk center. Door jammed again. This may take a moment. Fine. I'm on it! best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here. I need to get to my people.
Boss, it's good to see you, boss.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before, they're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Keeping your people alive through that couldn't have been easy.
I watched friends get turned into monsters, and I had to kill them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
More medical supplies. All yours.
Thank you. I'll make sure they're distributed properly. Do you think we'll make it out of here?
Absolutely. Boss is here now. We'll wipe the floor with Cerberus in no time.
We're online.
Just reported into the boss. Still no adjutants. Thank the spirits for that.
Should we even be bothering with this? There hasn't been any others since that dock worker turned, right?
Look, I know you're new to this outfit, but get used to the adjutant watch. It was only one of those things last time, and Cerberus still had to seal shut an entire ward to deal with it. They didn't even try to help the people trapped inside. I can't imagine what their last moments must have been like. Trust me, you hear any weird, creepy whispering, you grab your friends, and you run.